I can't believe I legitimately just got copyright strike.